Action.
And what we can see here now, we have filled the defect and we have a compression filling of the defect. Comes over here. And at the other hand, you see now this wonderful range of motion that this patient is gonna achieve. So this is even better than normal. And so these osteophytes have gone, and the base, the dorsum of the first phalanx can now easily overcome the obstacle that is not there anymore. So this is how we do it, and this is how it works. Thank you.